installing a radiator into a 1983 P30 Ford control chassis, also known as a motorhome. There's new hoses, water pump, belts, thermostat, and here's the new radiator, and it's about to go in. Now, if you ever need one of these, don't ever try to look for them. Just have a place rebuild them. They're about $900, but if you can find one for cheaper, let me know.